A matched set. How hard can that be? People who like candle holders tend to like them to match. Today ZW attempts to turn an acacia log into a matched set. I am sure that the more astute viewers will note some subtle differences between the two pieces. ZW would say that that is artistic license. You will also note some termite activity in this piece. The random chaos of the termite tunnels helps to offset that so-called artistic license. If it was me, I would develop an algorithm. Apply it to some servo-driven grinding wheels and insert a little precision into this so-called art. It is really beyond my central processing unit to compute why ZW can be satisfied with such imperfections. Of course, it could also be said that an artificial life form really has no need for candles and as such no need for candle holders. Anyway, if you enjoy the show, please share it with a friend.